What a way to go. Now we got the water medallion. Oh, the dog. I don't think you can water this like every time. No, go away. Shit, get off! There. This is mushrooms that screw me over. I think we're about to go fight the boss. And the boss is like right there. Yeah, I like to stock up on health. We'll get them eventually. And I just got the one more. I did not know that was there. More hearts, please. Oh, there's a big one. Gotta see if I remember how to fight this one. Oh, I remember. Damn. Oh, that worked, I guess. Yeah, I'm not gonna get gold on this one. Nice. That wasn't so bad. Let's see, we got silver. I think we got gold on the couple. Silver. Oh, gold on the Melody. Silver. Silver on the dog. Mr. Lungs, the floating wet whirlwinds, Melody, Shivers, Shivers, Spooky, Bogmire, Nine Ghosts. All right. Let's check out the gallery. So let's check out the new profiles. The dancing couple. Mystery years old, so not sure. Once the local waltz champions, or once the local Waltz champions, they can no longer compete since their feet don't touch the floor. Ha! You get it? The wandering butler, 72 years old, he wanders the house endlessly, searching for his master's will. He hopes he's included in it. The beautiful pianist, Melody, 26 years old. Despite playing moving melodies, she has a surly disposition. Oddly enough, she loves video games. Ha. Wait, was there more to that? The glutton, Mr. Lungs, 30 years old. He prefers all-you-can-eat buffets to three meals a day. He ate himself to death, but still wasn't satisfied. The hungry guard dog, Spooky, 4 years old. The creepy canine will sink its chops into any seemingly edible thing in sight. The cemetery shadow, Bogmire, mystery age, the product of the mansion's fear and despair. He's not sure who to fear or what to despair of these days. Well, that's all the pictures, the new ones at least.